Earth Day, guys.
A small American town.
Welcome.
15 years ago.
To Weird and Wacky Wednesday. What we're going to be doing today, guys, as it is Halloween, is we're going to be playing the game Halloween. And we're joined by a very special guest, Michael himself. Sebastian wanted to dress up for Halloween, so who was I to stop him? Let's jump into the game now, guys. I'm hoping that it's proper freaky deaky. Whoops, wrong button. Here we go. Here we go, guys. And there's Michael himself. Right. Here we go then, guys. Cool. The sensitivity is not great on the turn. I think we've got to look for keys and stuff. Trying to check the right buttons, guys. We'll just have to do that. Partly keyboard, partly mouse. Controller, I mean. Right, here we go then, guys. So, I know it says answer the phone, but I'm going to have a good look around. First. See what we can see. Hello. Yeah, so I'm not going to answer the phone yet. We did find a key. Try and find what that is there. Key four. Not that door. Not that door. Ah, the little boy downstairs, his name must be Tommy. Can we go in Tommy's room? Yes, we can. Very creepy. Not see anything to pick up in Tommy's room. Don't think we can open the drawers or anything like that. I do want to say a massive, massive, massive happy Halloween to you all. Obviously one of my favourite times of the year. Love my horror, as you guys have probably gathered. Got a feeling we're gonna need a torch at some point. There's a torch out here. Feeling very brave, guys. Not a torch, but there's gas. Perhaps we'll need that later. Blow him up. How creepy would that have been if he'd been standing right there? Well, I don't think there's anything out there. Close this again. Don't want him getting in. Oh! There's the torch, guys. Right. Let's answer the phone.
Goal residence.
Yeah, I'm gonna hang up from that, you creepy pervert. Right, we're gonna send Tommy to bed. Go to bed, you little shit. Go on. Get to bed. Far too late. Right, we're gonna close windows. Why would you have the windows wide open anyway? Brings me the shit out. Here we go, we'll close the windows. Probably one upstairs. Can't get in these rooms yet apart from Tommy's. There we go, that's the objective done. I just got a massive shiver down my spine then, guys. Got the heebie-jeebies. The frick is that? Somebody just tried that door, guys. Make sure it's locked. Yep. God for that. I left that door open. Yet. Surely there's more keys. It's down the bottom there. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. And a gun and bullets. Found nothing along them sort of lines. Just one key. We'll have a good look around then, guys. Oh, there he is. Get. Oh, flashlight time. Oh, my days, guys. Right, we're going to restore the power from the basement. Frickin' hell was that? What the hell? What is that? How was that? Oh, frickin' you stupid little shit. Oh, go to your room. What are you doing? Follow him up, give him a bit of light. Oh my days, guys. You in here? Where are you, Tommy? There's got to be like other keys and shit somewhere. Surely we need to find a key for the basement. Very weird, guys. I don't know how we get to the basement. The only thing I think of is going out. I don't know whether this is a good idea, guys, or not. Or whether we're going to get killed. All I can remember seeing is this. Yeah, it's locked. Don't get in there. See any more keys or anything anywhere, guys? Surely, where the hell are the keys? Hang on a minute, guys. Let me just change. Change that. Make it a bit smoother. Finding keys or anything, guys. Call the police. Hello? Oh, there's a key. As if. What is that for? Is that for the basement? I think that looks like the basement key, guys. Let's go check it out. Oh, we've seen him once. No. Not gonna be that easy, guys. It's gotta be one of the doors upstairs. That's full. Try this one. Yes. Nice. There's another key there. That's a very small room. What's that? Oh, bullets. Got some bullets, guys. Not that door then. Doesn't belong to that door. That leaves the basement, guys. This is creepy as shit, though. Just waiting for him to show up again. Got to be somewhere around, isn't he? Yes. Gonna have a good look here, guys. There's another key. How do we restore the power then, guys? Oh, this thing. There we go. Power restored, guys. Ah! Shit! Turn the flashlight off. Shut the door. Oh my day. Gonna hold our breath. Go away. Oh no, he's come back. He's gonna kill us, guys. Yeah, we're dead. Oh my days. We're stuck. Yeah, there we go. He got his hat on, guys. Oh my god, that was really hard, guys. Right. So at least we're back here. Close the door. Flashlight. Leave it till last minute. I think I let go too early last time. Still keep hold of it. Hopefully he's gone, guys. Oh no, he's seen us again. Quick, get down the basement. Comes. Hold a breath again. Kill Michael Myers. We haven't even got the gun. How can we do that? Where is he? I think he's in the house. Oh no, we've got to try and get past them, guys. If that's him coming. I think so. ready to hold the breath, guys. Creepy as shit. Hopefully he's gone downstairs. No, he's come back up. Hoping he's gone back downstairs, guys. Think so. Room is pointless. He's coming. Think he's coming anyway, guys. Guys, this room is just pointless. There's no gun or anything. Oh, there it is. Damn it, we're right back here. Hey. damn it! That's really annoying. Where's it going, guys? Still hear him walking about. Not there now. There it is. Wait for him to come up here. Shoot him. Reload. Might make him come upstairs, guys. The piano music is great. Oh, where is he? comes. Got him. No more bullets. There's some. He's injured. I think we've done it, hopefully. There we go, guys. That was absolutely amazing. There's Tommy. We saved him. Michael's gone, though. What the frick? Wow. So, just let this bit play out, guys. See what happens. There we go.
Halloween night. A small American.
Really, really, really hope you enjoyed the game, guys. I know I did. Again, massive happy Halloween from me and the Michael Man himself. Take care, guys, and I will see you all on the next one.